Things are bad. Things are real bad in Mildura and right along the Murray River system. We need change. We need water. We need change. It's all about the city. They don't care what's happening in the country anymore. Now, it's just, it's very bad.
We are going to be very orderly, and you can be as loud and you can be as vocal as you like. This man sits in Melbourne. He has decided he is the judge, the jury, and the executioner of democracy in this town. We need to show him that we're not afraid of that, and we will stand up to that. Necessary all the way to the 14th Street intersection.
Don't put all your eggs in the one basket. That one speaks for itself. And is this the future of all the Garoa's children?
Difficult day. It's been a difficult several weeks for Tataraja. And today in there, the minister is having to explain to your representatives what happens. And I'm waiting too for Lance to come out and tell us what the minister's doing and what his justification is for it.
I get told nothing. So I only know as much as you do.
People are very, very wild, and the government have to know that. I don't condone violence. We've given our word we won't have any. It was nothing more than a bit of slapping of a couple of panels of a car we paid for, so I don't have a problem with that. And he's very refusal to come out and speak to this crowd. He would rather stay in behind closed doors and speak to a very select group instead of coming out and fronting what is a huge turnout. I think that says it all.
Piss poor, I suppose. It's a typical sort of thing that he comes, he goes, and everyone's behind closed doors. Again, just a lack of communication.
Well, look, I'm disappointed that there are people who feel that the only way to express their opposition to government policy is in that way. But we respect people's democratic right to protest. Ultimately, though, the government had to make the decision that we made. We had to make the decision to merge the First Mildura Irrigation Trust with Lower Murray Water, to have Lower Murray Water take over the trust, both because of the very poor investment decisions and the poor governance arrangements that FMIT had in place, but also because their long-term viability has been substantially questioned by, amongst others, the Deloitte report which the government commissioned. So really the government's hand has been forced, and if people in Mildura want to be angry, they should really be angry with the former directors of FMIT. It's the former directors of FMIT who have betrayed the local community by their very poor investment and governance decisions, right up until the time where the trust was dismissed. They were making decisions which were not acceptable and were not appropriate.
What was the main message coming to you from the irrigators you met with?
Look, the irrigators want to look to the future, and I think that's a good thing. The people are looking to the future. They obviously want to receive assurances about what their service levels will be. They want to receive assurances about the price of their water.
Should growers continue to fight, or should they give up?
Well, the decision's made.